Hi everyone, my name is Daryl. I recently discovered an interesting workaround for choppy, laggy HERO 10 footage. I wasn't aware of this, as I'm relatively new to video, but many new cameras save footage in a codec called HEVC or H.265. The codec is very efficient, but older MacBooks and PCs play back the videos very poorly. The first thing I discovered when researching my problem is that the HERO cameras have a compatibility mode that can save footage in H.264 instead of HEVC. It can do this on many 4K resolutions. To turn this on, simply swipe down and then across. Choose Preferences, General, then scroll down to Video Compression. Choose H.264 plus HEVC, and then most of your 4K videos will be saved in the older format. Note, it will warn you when you select a resolution that can't be saved in H.264. So now for my workaround. In order for this to work, you need to have a relatively new iPhone or iPad. Simply load the HERO Quik software on your iPad or iPhone, pull up the media from the HERO 10 device, and then click on the Share button. Then when the Share page comes up, click on the More or the three dots icon, and then select AirDrop to copy the footage to your Mac. You will notice, as it's sending the file, that it's also converting it to a codec your device will support. To show you what the files look like on my MacBook, here is the one that I directly downloaded, and you can see how choppy the playback is. So now, the next video is the one I AirDropped from my iPad. Note how the video plays the way it's supposed to. I have since found out that you can use transcoders such as Handbrake. There are also video editors that let you do something similarly, instead of the method I discovered here. But you may want to use this as an alternative. So that's it. I hope this video helps someone. I typically do videos on camping with my wife and our golden retrievers. So if you like camping or golden retrievers, please consider subscribing to my channel.